So the main objective is going to be improve your rowing technique and efficiency, create higher boat speeds. As said, this is why we're here. This is not just some fitness rowing camp. No, I want to create speed. I want to make sure you guys are fast. For single sculls and for teams. For masters rowers, for juniors, I don't really care. This is about people who want to improve speed, who want to get the best out of their season.
Please listen carefully.
Hello and welcome everybody. My name's Aram and I've got an announcement to make. 2019 is going to feature a speed training and rowing technique on water training camp here in Vienna. What we're going to do is 4 days of consecutive rowing training, a lot of video analysis, see yourself row, have your rowing style analyzed and profoundly checked. What is it that you can improve that gets you speed right now? The date is going to be March 21 to March 24, 2019. And it's going to be in Vienna, in Austria. If you travel far, don't worry, we can hook you up with rental boats. There are 13 rowing clubs in Vienna, and we're pretty sure we find the right rental boat for you. If you come from continental Europe, there are a lot of trailer parking spaces here on the island. We plan to have the training camp on the new Danube. It's the Austrian High Performance Training Center. It's a 5K water stretch. It's perfectly straight. There are no other boats allowed except rowing boats. So this is a pretty, pretty good place to row. And it's the World Championship rowing course of 1991 and a couple of World Cups in 2001 and 2002. So a pretty good race course. What we're gonna do is make you as quick as possible. So this is not just about rowing technique. This is about rowing technique with the focus on what can we do right now to help you generate speed on the water. What we're gonna do is video analysis session. So you're gonna be on the water rowing. We will video record this. Afterwards, we're gonna sit down and say, look, this is what it looks like. This is what you need to change. We even will go on the Biorower and analyze your force curves, your stroke lengths. Maybe there's something substantial we need to change quickly that is possible to change quickly. If you come alone and you don't want to row alone, for the first time, we try to offer something new. We hook you up with the right person in terms of rowing technique to get together in a team boat. All you have to do is just let us know in advance. So what we're going to do is just have you sit on the Biorower. We see how long your stroke is, how your force distribution is. Are you a front-loaded drive rower? Are you a back-loaded drive rower? Or do you have a nice plateau over the middle? This is a significant difference when it comes to rowing with other people. So we want to try to get you in the boat with the right people who will help you to generate quick boat speeds. And all of this is in foresight of the 2019 World Rowing Masters Regatta in Valencia in Hungary. March 21, March 24, 2019, here in Vienna, in Austria. If you need help with recommendations, which hotel to book, how to get a rental boat, where to park your trailer, and all the other questions, just contact us. It's info@aramtraining.com. It's aram.training on Instagram. It's aramtraining on Facebook. There's so many ways to reach us. Just one more thing. If you are an RM training athlete, and this is a present from me to you guys who are my RM training athletes, this is going to be half price for you. So the standard price is 499 euros per person for the entire 4 days, all video analysis sessions and all the training sessions included. Hotel is extra, but it's not too expensive around this time here in Vienna. If you're an RM training athlete, it's going to be sub 250 euros for the entire 4 days. So I basically give you 50% for my money to make sure that I get all of my team athletes here, or at least the greatest number of RM training athletes possible around this time if you're not too busy with work. I would love to see you here. I would love to have everybody here in Vienna, March 21 to 24, here in Vienna, in Austria, rental boats available, rowing technique and much more rowing speed training in preparation for the season of 2019. For single scholars, for sweep rowing boats, for alone travelers who want to get in a team boat, we're gonna have something for everybody. Now let's quickly go through the plan. So what do we plan to do? So the main objective is going to be improve your rowing technique and efficiency, create higher boat speeds. As said, this is why we're here. This is not just some fitness rowing camp. No, I want to create speed. I want to make sure you guys are fast. Something extra. I know a lot of people are interested in the Randallfoils and in the Biorower. So we're going to have Randallfoil tryouts and Biorower tryouts. If you ever wanted to combine this, this is the place to go. This is the day to be in Vienna and Austria. Who is it for? For single sculls and for teams. For masters rowers, for juniors, I don't really care. This is about people who want to improve speed, who want to get the best out of their season. If you travel alone, we build team boats based on your rowing style. We have a Biorower technique analysis. It's included, guys. There's no extra fees. I'm not a big fan of extra fees. If you come here, it's one package. Now, the schedule. We're gonna start off on Thursday. We're gonna have a welcome session, then a first training session, and a lunch break. After lunch break, we're gonna have a video analysis and a second training session of the day. Then another video analysis of today's rowing sessions. So we want to see, are there improvements? Do you actually change something? How can we change something? Did I constant improvement? It's basically the coaching I do with all the top level athletes. It's the way training should be. And I want to offer that in a 4-day package. Thursday, Friday, again, a morning session, lunch break. Second training session of the day, a video analysis session of today's rowing. Again, what was today's objective? This is not going to be steady state rowing. This is going to be a bit of high intensity rowing as well, because technique is always different when it becomes intense. Saturday, again, morning training session, lunch break, afternoon training sessions. Again, video analysis. See, what have I done today? And Sunday, a morning training session and a final video analysis. What everybody gets is a certificate of participation and all the videos from the training sessions for your personal use. So you will get all the insights that we provided for you. All right, guys, I would love to have you with us. I would love to have you on board. So join the RM Training Rowing Technique and Speed Training Camp 2019. It's March 21 to March 24 here in Vienna, in Austria. Have a good day, guys, and I'm looking forward to meet you in Vienna. Bye-bye. You went to the screening of-